We know from performance physiology sciences that athletes can still perform high quality training without the use of simple sugars.
We keep seeing athletes, professional and non-professional, really struggling during a longer distance event with their blood sugar level and struggling with GI distress.
It's encouraging to see both science and industry realizing that high consumption of sugars has an underlying inflammatory effect.